Mr. Moriarty. Mr. Moriarty.
Have you ever felt like you were meant for something more? Something bigger than you. I haven't told this to anyone, so you have to keep it a secret. Mavericks is real.
Mavericks.
Maybe the biggest wave in the world.
No one believes it.
I swear, it's like nothing you've ever seen before.
I want to ride that wave.
That wave is a myth, and the four of us who surf there want to keep it that way.
Train me then.
One wrong turn, and you're hitting the water like concrete at 50 miles an hour.
That boy's gonna surf that wave anyway. Even if he dies trying, I mean, wouldn't you?
This wave only happens on big Northwest swells, and the window for those swells closes in 12 weeks. So you got 12 weeks.
Got it.
A few things we need to establish before we begin. First, thou shalt not damage thy neighbor's car.
Sorry, sir.
Call that the boneyard. Do not let the current push you in there. It'll smash you to pieces.
You gotta hold your breath for at least 4 minutes.
That's impossible.
I'm not even gonna acknowledge that just happened.
You take care of that boy.
This is gonna change everything.
What if you're wrong?
What if I'm right?
There are all kinds of suns, Frosty. Some are born to you, some just occur to you. Just
waking up in the morning. You gonna slay that dragon all by yourself, or is your rent-a-dad gonna help you out? Just wait
to see me fail. This is about more than just surfing. It's about finding that one thing in life that sets you free.
It's too big for the kid.
Why didn't you stop him?
Because it's not possible.
It never was.